Family, there is so much going on in the house. As we approach Easter Sunday as a congregation, we want to make room for Jesus. Sign up for the champion group, The Life of Jesus, beginning the week of February 12th. This 8-week group will discuss the life, ministry, and miracles of Jesus Christ. To register, visit our website at faithfulcentral.com. And then you want to join us for Comedy Cafe, a clean comedy show featuring some of the country's best comedians. And that's on Friday, February 24th at 8 p.m. in the living room. Come laugh, fellowship, and have fun, all for only $10. Also, on Friday, join Pastor Rondell Eskridge and G1 Middle School Ministry for their first virtual mashup. For all details and to register, visit faithfulcentral.com. Now, as the old saints used to say, please govern yourselves accordingly to the just read announcements. For the first 3 Sundays in February, Holy Convocation on first Sunday, February 5th, February 12th, and February 19th, we will have only one morning service at 9 a.m. Again, for the first 3 Sundays, there will be only one morning service at 9 a.m. Our video chapel overflow rooms will be available. We'll resume our in-person morning worship services at 7 and 9:30 a.m. on Sunday, February 26th. Also, during the month of February, for our Wednesday night services at 7 p.m., we will take a trip down memory lane, reliving classic sermons from different decades in the journey of the family of champions. So join us on Wednesday as we continue to celebrate the legacy of a champion. Living Well launches an exciting new series, Black Love, Christian Style, beginning this Thursday at 7 p.m. on all Faithful Central streaming platforms. Dr. Erica Holmes and Dr. Renicia Lark are back with 7 new episodes examining marriage, divorce, intimacy, and dating after 50. So no matter your relationship status, the doctors are in the house.